This is like the culmination of their entire existence. Driving around in their H2s, buying their wives fake tits for Christmas.
I could see past all of that. Society is corroded.